Saham, one more competitor from Israel. He is present to Rally Greece of Rhodes for third time. The previous two editions, he was in 2015, he was third overall, and in 2014, he was second overall. So, how is your intentions for this year, Rally?
First of all, thank you for welcome us in Greece. It's our pleasure to be here. We really like the atmosphere, we really like the organization. So for the beginning, thank you very much again to welcome us. We feel here very nice and very good atmosphere, and thank you a lot. About the race and about what we're going to do is step by step, we want to be in the beginners every day. Not to start too fast and to lose and break something in the car. We want to be control, and for sure we are position in the end must be in one of the three first places, because last year and 2 years ago we were in the first three competitors, and we want to be there again.
How you see this year the competition from last year? That this race had 32 participants, now it has 45, and they came also from countries such as France and Serbia. They seem that they have good prepared competitive cars. And how will be the competition?
Look, there is a very old sentence that said, what you cook is what you eat. You become better and better. The competition is very professional. The competitors, they're looking for professional races, and they can get it here. It's not far away. It's very close to Israel and all countries to come and to be here. And I think the big problem is that next year it will be more people and more and more. So it will be difficult to be at the top, because a very strong team come here. Very strong belief in that race, and I'm sure that it will be more and more people year after year.
I see that for a second year you have as a main sponsor to your car, Diadora company. Do you believe that after all this successful presence in Rallycross Offroad, they will support you also for some more races?
Yes, we have a contract with Diadora. They support us for all the races, and they are really happy from the race, from our results, and from the media of the race that you can see at the website and all over the internet. And they really appreciate, and they really give us the support for next year and also the year after.
Thank you, Gal. Have a good race. Hope to see you in the podium, as always, and talk to you back after the finish of the first leg.
Thank you very much.